Hey guys, Ashcan Man here, and sorry if you hear snoring in the background, that is my dog. But yeah, today we have Venom, and if you've been watching the series so far, I've been loosely basing these drawings off the Inktober 2020 prompt, and today's is, it's kind of a stretch, is Rocket. And I was like, I could do a rocket, I could do a spaceship, I could do Rocket Raccoon, but for some reason I was like, you know what? I wanted to keep it horror, scary, and yeah. So, what's kind of scary and related to rocket space, and what comes from space? I don't know. Anyway, Venom. We got Venom, and I think this drawing came out pretty well. Took reference, but I kind of, I didn't. It wasn't super heavy on reference. I didn't like depend on it. So I think it came out. I think this is one of my cleanest drawings that I've done so far. But I don't know, y'all let me know in the comments what y'all think. Inking this was fun because I mean the whole character is just inky black. If you've seen the movie, I haven't seen the movie yet, but he, I mean he's almost like ink, this like gooey black substance. So throwing down all this ink was a lot of fun, a lot of fun. And then when I was done, I was pretty much, halfway done with his colors. All I needed to do was color his tongue and his mouth. So I went ahead and did it. So he's basically a complete drawing. And I think it, I don't know, I enjoyed it, and I think it came out pretty nice. Yeah, the only thing I will say is I messed up on the thumb, his hand a little bit, because when I inked it, that detail got lost, so you can't tell what pose his hand's in, so it looks a little weird. But you know what pose it is right now because you can see it. So, but anyway, and I went for the veins and stuff too, kind of like the movie edition. If I had a second chance, I might have added a little bit of a different pose so you could see more of his body, his feet get cut off and stuff. But I think it make the tentacles and like the weird goo trails coming off of him make up for that. And yeah, this I enjoy this drawing a lot. He's real simple to do too. I mean, he's kind of like Spider-Man where he's got the big eyes. You just gotta make a. I mean, he's monstrous. He doesn't have a lot of superhuman looking besides his muscles and body. He doesn't look like a human, so you could mess up a little bit here and there, and you don't destroy the drawing. So that's why I love drawing monster characters. So I don't know, let me know what your favorite Spider-Man villain is in the comments. I've already actually done two now, so I've done Green Goblin and I've done Venom. If any of y'all haven't seen my other drawings, go and check them out. They're on the channel. I've got, starting October, I've gotten all the way up here. So, you're talking about 14 drawings. So, yeah, one of your favorite characters might be in there. But yeah, I'm absolutely loving Inktober so far. It is a challenge, but that's the I welcome it because I'm hoping by the end of this, I'll be able to be a lot better of an artist, and I'm kind of banking on that because planning on doing a book, so we'll see how that goes. I'm not gonna announce anything else besides that, but yeah. The aggravating part that I have right now is the paper I have is not super big. It's like dollar paper, so that's I'm not. I guess that's why a lot of these drawings recently are a little bit closer up and not a lot of and don't take up a lot of the canvas. Because for one, I have trouble drawing feet and legs, and then two, like I have only have a limited amount of space. So I don't know. I either the drawing is either far off or real close up. So. I need to work on trying to get in that middle space so I can have a decent drawing where I can actually get the feet in there and the whole body and then maybe draw some canvas and stuff. But characters like this do Yeah, do take up a lot of ink. So I'm on my fourth or fifth cartridge. I have a few more left. I have a was it like I have a good bit. I have like three more boxes or what do you want to call them? Refills, boxes that have like five in them per pack. So I'm good on ink. I think I should be able to get through this event, but I think I might get close with being out of ink. 'Cause yeah, you use a lot of it in Inktober. But it's been a lot of fun using the ink pen that I got. If any of y'all are interested in the pen, just go to Inktober's website and go and check out the question area. I'm losing the freaking name. FAQ, whatever, ask the questions or whatever. The Q&A, and people have asked what pins and stuff there are. They have a ton of pins on there you can go check out. But I got the one of the most recommended, I guess. So and yeah, I sound stupid by the way, so I apologize. And like some of the foot got cut off. Yeah, that was just a problem with the pose I went with. And like, I don't know. I was on second hand. I could have probably instead of going pure black, I could have done shadows here and there, and then filled in the spots with dark blue and gone with kind of a classic look. And then that would also help with it not looking everything like blending in together. I'll have to remember that next time I draw Venom. But anyway. That's about it. I just want to thank you guys for watching, and I will see you guys tomorrow in the next video. Bye, guys.